This is the moment I've been waiting for. This is the first hover test using INAV and VTOL. Here I'm just hovering in angle mode. I say hovering, it's very lively, so it's incredibly responsive. Far more so than it was on Ardupilot. I may well tweak that to tone it down a bit. But yeah, I don't think my T1 has ever moved quite so briskly in VTOL mode. So yeah, very pleased so far.